again all my Running Brook camper friends. This is Jim, the director at Running Brook Day Camp, welcoming you to another episode of RBC TV. I hope you are all enjoying this warm and awesome spring weather. I have news for you, my friends. Camp Running Brook 2021 is now just less than 6 weeks away. Can you believe it? Can't wait to see all of you and for all the fun to begin. Now, for today's episode, I have a couple quick announcements to share with you, and then we're going to get a chance to see and hear from some of our awesome staff once again. So, a lot of your parents and guardians got to join us this week on Wednesday evening for a great session with a friend of ours named Bob Ditter. Parents and guardians, if you haven't had a chance to check out the recording that I sent to you all on Thursday, I strongly encourage you to do so. Bob gave us some great words of wisdom and advice to help ourselves and our campers get ready for that first day of camp that is coming up quickly. So please check it out. You won't regret it. Now, also this week, I sent a very important email to all your parents and guardians. So please urge them to check that out too if they haven't read it. Some really important updates on camp this summer related to recent guideline changes that we've received from the state of Massachusetts. So some really important stuff for them to check out. More to come. We will continue to update all campers and parents and guardians on any changes to our programming and any other special protocols that they need to know about. So stay tuned for more to come over the next several weeks. And with that, my friends, I'm excited to share with you a few more of our great staff and some videos that they have made for you.
Hi, campers. At any time in the day where you have a headache that just won't go away, an upset stomach, or any other COVID-19 likely symptoms, you'll come in through this back door while I'll meet you down here and assess you for our next steps. All right, campers, in a way to remember to stay safe and healthy in camp is the 3 W's. Wash your hands, wear a mask, watch your distance. And don't forget a water bottle. I cannot wait to see you guys in the summer. Bye.
Hello, campers. We are here at a different spot on campus that we love during the summertime. And here's my friend, Will, who's here to show us one of our favorite parts is swimming. We have 2 beautiful pools that you will get to enjoy on the hot summer days ahead. We look forward to seeing you. Bye.
Hi, my name is Abigail, and I am currently an animal behavior major at the University of New England in Biddeford, Maine. This is going to be my first year at camp, and I'm so excited to be your STEM counselor. I love science. I've been involved in science since I was a kid. It's always given me all of the answers to my questions, and I hope I can do that for you this summer.
Great to see you once again, my friends. We will see you next week for another episode of RBC TV. Remember, have your parents or guardians go to RBC TV on our camp website if you have any questions that you'd like to ask us about camp this summer. We love to take camper questions so we can continue to help you best prepare for a great, fun, awesome summer with us at Running Brook. Can't wait to see you all, my friends. Have a great week. Take care.